大家平安。
Peace to everyone。
我们今天下午要继续来谈十大信条的其中的第六安息日。
And so this afternoon, we're going to continue our study of the 10 articles of faith, number 6, and that is the Holy Sabbath.
这是有关于一个时间的问题。
And this is regarding to the issue of time.
我们知道任何关系的建立跟维持，你都需要花时间。
And we know that in order to build up a certain relationship, it takes time.
不要说朋友之间。
Not just between friends.
尤其是你亲密的人。
Especially between intimate companions.
比如说夫妻之间。
For example, husband and wife.
如果你没有把时间专注的时间给对方。
And if you do not give a close and focused attention to your spouse,
那你就没有办法建立关系。
Then it is impossible for you to build up an intimate relationship.
我们跟神的关系也是一样。
So that also applies to our relationship with our God above.
其实神是灵，他不受时间限制。
In fact, God is spirit. He is not limited by time or space.
他也不需要时间。
He does not need time at all.
但是我们被造出来是在时间空间之下。
But however, we are the created. We are living and limited by time.Time.
所以神就把一个时间告诉信他的人。
So therefore, God gave us a certain time for those whom He believed.
就是安息日。
And that is the Holy Sabbath.
你要跟神建立关系，一定要纪念遵守安息生日。
That is to say, in order to build up an intimate relationship with God, we need to observe the Holy Sabbath.
这个是神定的。
This is instituted by God.
是一个约会，是一个约定。
It is a covenant. It is a kind of committed relationship.
好，我们来看看这个安息日的这一条。
So let's look at the 10 articles of faith, the Holy Sabbath.
应该是算是第八条啊。
It's supposed to be the number 8.
那洗礼跟圣餐礼跟洗脚礼，因为下个礼拜有灵恩会，所以我就不在这里重复了。
And because next week we have the upcoming Holy Convocation, we're going to talk about the Holy Communion and the foot washing.
好，我们来读第八条，信安息圣日。
So let's read the 8th article of faith.
先读中文。
Let's read the Chinese version together.
1, 2, 3信安息圣日，星期六为神赐福之日，但要在恩典下纪念其创造及救赎之恩，并盼望来世永远安息而遵守之。英文。
Let's read the English version.
The Sabbath day, the seventh day of the week, Saturday, is a holy day, blessed and sanctified by God.It is to be observed under the Lord's grace for the commemoration of God's creation and salvation, and with the hope of eternal rest in the life to come. 这里面每一句话其实都是出自于圣经。
So over here, every single sentence comes from the Holy Bible.
主要就是告诉我们，我们相信安息日，我们要遵守安息日。
The main point is to tell us to believe in the Holy Sabbath and to observe the Holy Sabbath.
这也是真耶稣教会跟大部分的基督教派不一样的地方。
And this also makes us distinguish between true church and the other churches.
所有大绝大部分的基督徒，他们都是用礼拜天来做礼拜。
And as you look around, the mainstream churches, they observe the Lord's Day on the Sunday.
很少很少礼拜六做礼拜，或者是守安息日。
And very few of them are Sabbath-keeping churches.
好，那我们首先来看安息日的起源。
So first, let's look at the origin of the Holy Sabbath.
到底什么时候开始的有安息日的
？So when did it all started from?
我们看创世纪的第二章。
Let's all turn to Genesis chapter 2.
创世纪的第二章一到三节。
Genesis chapter 2 verses 1 to 3.
创世纪二章一到三节。
Genesis 2,
1
to
3.
Let's read it together.
天地万物都造齐了。到第七日，神造物的工已经完毕，就在第七日卸了他一切的工，安息了。第三节，神赐福给第七日，定为圣日，因为在这日神卸了他一切的工，安息了。这个就是安息日的来源。
So this is the origin of the Holy Sabbath.
这个时候还没有犹太人。
At this point in time, the Jews have not emerged.
因为只有神创造的一种人，就是人类。
Because it only started with the first humanity that God has created.
这个时候更没有摩西的律法。
At that time, there's no Moses' commandment at all.
但是神就已经把 这一条安息日这个命令这个特点把它定下来了。
But however, at this point, God has already instituted the Holy Sabbath.
那这里有关于神做的三个动作。
So over here, there are three actions of God.
第一就是神休息了。
First, God rested.
第二节、第三节都讲了，神在安息日第七天休息了。
So verse 2 and verse 3, it talks about how God rested on the seventh day.
其实神是不会累的，是不需要休息的。
In fact, God would not be tired. He does not need to rest.
他是停下来给我们看，他停了，他歇了他一些的功了。
But yet over here, God took a pause. He rested from all his work.
第二呢，这里说神祝福这一天。
And then the second action that God did is He blessed this day.
就是说，一个礼拜七天呢，其他六天是没有得到神祝福的。
That is to say, out of the 7 days of the week, the other 6 days are not blessed by God.
只有一天有神祝福。
Only one day did God bless.
你可以说我天天都可以敬拜神。
Of course, you can say that I can worship God every single day.
但是你不可以说天天都一样。
But you cannot say that every single day is the same.
因为圣经讲得很清楚。
Because the Bible says it very clearly over here.
第七天是不一样的。
That the seventh day is different.
这一天是有神的祝福过的。
That this seventh day is the day that is blessed by God.
第三个动作。
And the third action.
神定这位为圣，把它sanctify。
And here, God sanctified this day.
把它变成属于神圣的意思。
That is to say, God sanctified the seventh day and make it holy.
什么意思? 把它变成圣。
What does it mean to make it holy?
就是改变了它的主权。
And that is to say, it has turned around the authority of that day.
1到6天, 这个不是属于神的, 把它赐给人用的。
So from the first day to the sixth day, it does not belong to God. He has given it over to man to use.
第七天呢, 神自己拿回来。
But on the seventh day, God took this authority back.
这个就叫圣, holy的意思。
That is what it means by holy.
就是这个会堂, 这是神圣的, 因为只可以用来聚会敬拜神。
And just like this chapel is sanctified. It's only used for God, for people to worship God.
你不可以在这边打网球啊, 开party啊。
Because you cannot play basketball over here or open a party over here. And this place is only utilized by God's function.
所以就是安息日的起源了，记住这三个动作很重要。
So these are the three actions that's very important. That's how it marks the origin of the Sabbath.
要符合这三个条件才是安息日。
It must comply to these three conditions in order to mark it as a holy day.
今天其他基督徒的朋友，他也会说，我们也守安息日啊，我们礼拜天守安息日。
And other friends, Christian friends of yours, may say that, yes, we also observe the Sabbath on Sunday.
礼拜天就是一个礼拜的第一天。
But however, Sunday is the first day of the week.
那你就问他了，神有祝福七一的第一天吗？
Then you can ask the person back, does God bless the first day of the week?
没有。
No.
再来，神有在七一的第一天休息吗？
And also the next question, did God rest on the first day of the week?
没有。
No.
再来，神有没有把第七天成圣？
And third, did God sanctify the first day of the week?
也没有。
No.
所以你可以礼拜天去拜神，但是礼拜天不是安息日。
So of course, you can still worship God on the Sunday, but note that it is not the Sabbath.
不是神要的那一天。
It is not the day that God wants.
有人就说了，哎呀，拜神有心就好嘛，天天都一样。
But some people will say that, well, worshiping God is the same as long as you have the heart. Every day is the same.
那是你讲的，不是神讲的。神说这一天是我的，我要跟你这一天约在你，要跟你见面，要祝福你。
But however, that is what you think. It is not what God wants.
我们信神就要按圣经去做。
So when we believe in God, we must comply to the Bible.
那为什么神就要一定要定在这一天？
So then the question is, why does God choose this seventh day?
当然有它的原因呢。
Of course, there is a purpose behind it.
第一个原因,
the first reason,
就是因为安息日啊，是要来纪念神创造的奇妙的伟大。
Because the purpose is to remember the wonderful creation of God.
我们看出埃及第二十章。
Let's turn to Exodus chapter 20.
第八节。
Verse 8.
出埃及记第二十章的第八节。
Exodus 20 verse 8.
我们一起读。
Let's read it together.
出埃及20章第8节。
20 verse 8.
一二三。
Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy.
六日要劳碌做一切的工。
6 days you shall labor and do all your work.
但第七日是向神你主守的安息日。 因为这日你和你的儿仆婢你城里的寄居的客旅和工都不可做食役 因为六日之内神创造天地海和其中万物第七天便安息了所以耶和华赐福于安息日定为圣日在很多很多年之后出埃及神把十条诫命颁布给摩西
And after many years later God gave the Ten Commandments to Moses
这也是离开创世的时候很多年了
And this happens after many years since the creation.
但是神没有把这个诫命忘掉，没有把这个事情忘记。
But however, God never forget this commandment.
这个命令其实是给亚当的，在伊甸园里面的。
In fact, God first gave this commandment to Adam in the Garden of Eden.
但是因为亚当被赶出伊甸园。
But however, because Adam was cast out of the garden,
人也开始不认识神。
And men started not to know God at all.
当然也没有守安息日。
Of course, they don't even remember the Sabbath.
因为他们天天劳碌，为了吃饭，要很努力的去耕田，还会流汗。
Because every day they toil and they labor and they sweat for their work.
他们不一定是安息日休息。
So they probably don't even rest on the Sabbath.
也可能每天都在工作。
Perhaps they work every single day.
他们也慢慢的不认识神了。
So slowly over time, the people do not know God. Anymore.
神透过摩西把以色列百姓拣选出来。
So through Moses, God took the people out of Egypt.
第一件事情就是给他们十诫。
So the first thing to do is to give them the Ten Commandments.
我们要了解，十诫是跟其他摩西的律例典章不一样的。
So let us remember this: the Ten Commandments is different from the other Mosaic commandments.
其他的摩西的律例典章啊，那些是有时间性，是在旧约的之下，他们有遵守。
And the rest of the Mosaic laws and regulation, they are all being conditioned under the time of Moses.
主耶稣来了，钉十字架了，那些律例典章就成全了。
After Jesus came and was crucified on the cross, it fulfilled all the Mosaic regulations.
啊，那些都是影子啊，成全是基督。
And that is to say, the Mosaic law is the shadow that fulfilled the prophecy of Christ.
但是十诫不是影子。
But however, the Ten Commandments is not a shadow.
十诫也不是预表。
It is not a prefiguration.
十诫也没有时间性。
It does not bound by time.
旧约的时候给啊，但是是给全人类，不是只有给犹太人。
So even though it was given in during the time of the Old Testament, it was given to all humanity, not just to the Jews.
这是新约的时代，主耶稣来了，成全律法，但是十诫还是要遵守。
But when Jesus came in the New Testament, it fulfills all the prophecy. But we still need to observe the Ten Commandments.
没有时间性的，只要人存在，天地还存在，就要守十诫。
Because it is not bounded by time. As long as time and space still stand, we need to observe it.
好，那这里说了，那个为什么要守安息日？
So therefore, now the question again rises: Why do we need to remember the Sabbath?
第十一节，因为六日之内神创造天地。
Here, verse 11 says the reason because in 6 days the Lord made the heavens and the earth.
神用了六天呢，就创造天地了。
So remember, God used 6 days to create all the heavens and the earth.
那第七天他就休息。And
then on the seventh day, God rested.
今天为什么一个礼拜有七天？
So therefore, today, why are there 7 days in a week?
你没有想过这个问题。
Have you even thought about this?
为什么不是六天？ 为什么不是九天？ 不是十天？ 一个礼拜是七天？
Why not 6 days, 9 days, 10 days? Why 7 days in a week?
神定的嘛。
But because this is instituted by God.
神知道我们的身体，大概你工作六天左右，你第七天一定要停下来休息一下。
Because God knows the situation of our physical body. After toiling for 6 days, we do need a rest.
还有呢，最重要是因为你要记得神啊，用这一天你要来记得谁创造天地万物的。
And an even more important reason is that this is the day that you need to remember the God who created the entire creation.
所以人跟神之间的关系，其实最关键就是你有没有把时间抽出来在安息日纪念神。
So therefore, the most important reason between your relationship between you and God and how intimate it is, do you put aside the time on the Sabbath for Him?
如果你不记得神，
if you don't remember God on this day,
你觉得我靠自己赚钱，我努力，我就得到我要的了。
And then you look at yourself, your own ability, or your own ability. I work hard, I get all my riches.
其实以前的人，耕田的人比较不敢这样子讲。
But in fact, in the agricultural time, people who planted the fields, they won't dare to think of it this way.
如果天不下雨，你种什么有用吗？
Because if the rain doesn't come down from the sky, no matter what you plant, it's of no use.
如果不是
如果不是大自然，有大自然的这个配合。
If it's not because of the cooperation of the nature around you,
我们什么都没有啊。
There is nothing that can be yielded from the ground.
那谁控制大自然？
So then who creates, who is in control of the whole nature?
谁创造这个天跟这个地？
Who created the sky and the sea?
这个都是神啊。
It is God.
所以我看我们温哥华是全世界最漂亮的地方之一。
And so look around you, it is beautiful Vancouver. It is one of the most livable place in the earth.
我有时候把这边的照片发给海外的传道人看，他们说哇，你们好幸福，好像活在人间天堂。
And sometimes I will share the photos of Vancouver to all the overseas ministers, and they will say that I am so blessed living in this paradise on earth.
我说没有啊，在教会门口拍而已。
And I say no, I just took these photos outside the chapel. I didn't go anywhere.
我要开很远的地方才可以看到那么漂亮的风景。
And they thought that I need to drive to some faraway place to capture all these beautiful images.
我说我们这边是看的习惯了，但是你们那边也很漂亮啊。
And then I told them that, well, we are so conditioned to these beautiful images. Your place is also beautiful as well.
我去马来西亚的沙巴州，他们带我去海滩看那个日落。
And so when I went to Sabah, and then they brought me to the ocean to watch the sun setting.
一开始我就说不用了，我们温哥华也是海边呢，也是有很多日落。
And then I told them that no, there's no need. We also have beautiful sunsets over here in Vancouver.
他说不是的，我们这个日落是世界有名的，是得奖的日落。
And then they told me that no, our sunset has award. It is so beautiful.
原来每年全世界的日落都有比赛哦，那个沙巴那边的日落都好像都第一、第二名。
Then I realized that there is actually a competition of sunset around the world. Sabah is one of the top few awards.
那个颜色在日落的时候变，真的是变化万千无穷啊。
And so when you look at the canvas in the sky, the color is so amazing.
我去印尼，他们也带我去爪哇岛里面看内陆、看火山，也是很赞叹它的美丽。
And then when I went to Indonesia, they also brought me to visit the volcanoes. And when I saw the sunsets over there, it is just as breathtaking as well.
其实你人越了解大自然了，就越觉得自己渺小。
Because when you realize how tiny and minute you are, you will realize how vast the universe is.
所以你每一个礼拜第七天，你停下来，你来守安息日。
So that is why on the seventh day, on the Holy Sabbath, you need to stop and take a rest.
你就等于在神面前谦卑了。
Then you are humbling yourself before God.
神啊，如果没有你，没有你造的天地万物，没有你给我这一口气，我现在赚什么钱？我现在努力做什么啊？
Because then you will realize that God, if it's not for your mercy, giving me this beautiful nature and the breath that you give me, how can I even work and get my riches?
我们所住的地球。
This earth planet that we are living on,
离开太阳有多远？
How far is it the distance from the sun?
有115,000公里。150 million kilometers. 115,000公里哦，不多不少，大概就是这个数。
So it's around that number, not too much and not too little.
你以为是随意的？
So do you think that it was just casually?
是神设计过的距离啊。
Designed, but it is specifically designed by God.
太阳的热量，太阳的光度经过这个距离来到地球，给我们的温度就是我们人可以活着的温度。
Because this is the distance that is just the perfect temperature for the sun's rays to hit the earth.
如果把地球跟太阳靠近一半，
if the distance is being cut into half,
我们这边全部都是100多度了，表面温度全部都不用烧水了，全部都滚起来了。
Then our surface temperature will be over 100 degrees. Everywhere will be boiling hot.
如果把这个距离再拉长一倍。
And that if you were to distance this by one time,
地球表面全部是零下50度以上。
Then the surface of the earth will be less than 50 degrees.
不可能有人活得了。
Then no one can even be living.
那神就在那么大的宇宙做那么一个小星球，那么好的距离，那么好的温度，给我们人这边生活。
So all of this vast entire universe, this tiny little fragile planet, is the perfect habitation for humankind.
你跟我们人能够不纪念神吗？
So how can we fragile human beings not remember God?
能够向神夸口吗？
How can we even boast of anything?
但是如果你不守安息日哦。
But today, if you do not observe the Sabbath,
你就会忘记你是被创造的，你是很渺小的。
Then you will forget this point that you are the created being, you are very tiny.
你会忘记你是属于神之下、管辖之下的。
You will forget that you are under the dominion of God.
你会开始骄傲,
you will become arrogant.
你会开始靠自己,
you will rely on your own ability.
当一个人骄傲,不承认自己是软弱的人的时候,
so when a person becomes arrogant and proud and not telling of their own ability, then they will start to draw distant from God. So do not belittle the Sabbath day.
第二个原因,
the second reason, why do we observe the Sabbath? Because we need to remember the salvation of God.
创生命记的第五章,
let's all turn to Deuteronomy chapter 5. And over here, it is a reiteration of the Ten Commandments. And here, they look at the Holy Sabbath from a different, for another perspective.
我们看第五章,
let's look at Deuteronomy chapter 5.
我们看第十五节,
Verse 15. So this is talking about why we need to observe the Sabbath.
15.
15. And remember that you were a slave in the land of Egypt, and that the Lord your God brought you out of there by the mighty hand and by outstretched arm. Therefore the Lord your God commanded you to keep the Sabbath day.
这里为什么神吩咐百姓进了迦南地之后一定要守安息日?
So this is over here, this is the reason why God instructed the Israelites. Why is it that they need to observe the Sabbath after coming out from Egypt into the land of Canaan? So God is telling them to look at it from another perspective. So remember what you were doing in the land of Egypt. You were a slave.
奴隶是没有休息的。
A slave cannot rest.
从一出生长大了就是当奴隶，做到你死都是奴隶。
When you're from the day of your birth to the day of your death, you were a slave.
没得停下来的。
You work non-stop.
没有平安的，没有休息的。
There's no peace, there's no rest.
那现在呢？ 你在迦南地那么舒服了。
But now that you are living in comfort in the land of Canaan,
那里有的休息了。
And then now you tasted rest.
甚至神要逼他们休息，一个礼拜要休一天。
Even now God forced them to rest, to take one day of the week to rest.
为什么要休息这一天?
So then why do they need to rest?
你要想想啊, 你以为有的休息是必然的吗?
So now think about this point. Do you think that it is necessary for you to rest?
如果你还在埃及, 你就做到死, 你都没得休息。
Because remember, when you were in the land of Egypt, you worked to your death, you cannot even rest at all.
所以安息是提醒百姓,
so the Sabbath day is to remind the Israelites
神救了你,
that God has saved you, God has given you freedom, liberty.
哇,
so this is not just freedom given to the Israelites.
今天主耶稣救我们脱离了罪,
so today, God has saved us from the bondage of sin.
我们今天可以做一个真自由的人,
that today we can be a person of true freedom.
什么叫自由?
What is freedom?
有人以为我喜欢做什么，我能做什么就是自由。
Some people define freedom as something that, well, I choose what I want to do, that is freedom.
错，这个不是真自由。
That is not true freedom, that is wrong.
好，你喜欢喝酒，你就天天喝，后来你上了瘾了，你停不了了，那这个是自由吗？
So think about it, if you love to drink, and then you drink every day, you're addicted to alcohol, then is that freedom?
你喜欢去试试看。 那个毒品，后来你就上了瘾了，你停不了了，这个是自由吗？
And then you say that I'm free to try out drugs, and then you get addicted. Is that freedom?
没有，这个不是真自由。
That is not true freedom.
真自由是你不想做什么，能不去做，这个就是真自由。
True freedom is defined as choosing not to do what you don't want to do.
我知道这个东西不好，我根本不需要它。
I know that this thing is not good. I don't even need it at all.
我是可以控制自己的人。
And I am a person of self-control.
所以今天主耶稣基督给我们真自由。
So therefore today, Lord Jesus Christ, He has given us true freedom.
我们看马太福音11章。
Let's turn to Matthew 11.
这一节很安慰。
And this is a very comforting verse.
马太11章的28节。
Matthew 11:28.
11章28节。
11:28.
马太11章28节
Matthew 11:28
凡劳苦担重担的人可以到我这里来 我就使你们得安息 这里主耶稣的邀请
So this is an invitation by Lord Jesus.
你劳苦吗? 担重担吗?
Are you burdensome? Are you in labor?
不单只是肉体的重担,
it is not just physical burden,
这个有心灵的重担,
but it also refers to your mental free burden.
我们知道,知不知道为什么越发达的国家越多人用毒品?
So now you can question, why is it that in the more civilized countries, the more people use drugs?
我去非洲那些地方啊,很少听到他们说,哎呀,要钱去买毒品。
And when I go to Africa, I don't hear of people needing money to buy drugs.
为什么?
Why?
连买食物都不够了,怎么会去买毒品?
Because they don't even have money to buy food. Where do they get the extra money to buy drugs?
肚子饿的人要买食物啊。
People who are hungry, they need food.
但是吃饱没事做了,无聊了,就想吸毒了。
Then those people who are full and well-fed, nothing to do, they turn to drugs.
心灵空虚啊。Because
now their heart is so empty.
其实吸毒的人,他们是很痛苦的。
But in fact, those people who are addicted to drugs, they are in great pain.
不单只是毒品, 酒也是一样。
Not just drugs, alcohol as well.
他们想用那个东西麻醉自己。
Because they turn to substance abuse in order to numb their senses.
有一个人曾经跟我讲,
a person once tell me,
他说我很痛苦的时候,吸一点哦, 哇, 整个人都忘记一些痛苦。
Because when I'm in so much pain, I take a little of the drugs, then I am being
整个人就飘起来了。
I'm being released and I feel like I am floating.
我说忘记那些痛苦。
Then I forget all the pain.
但是他醒过来的时候,
but after he awoke,
又很痛苦。
And then he's again in pain.
因为那个瘾起来的,没得吸的话,更痛苦。
Because now that he's addicted, if he doesn't take the drugs, he will be in even greater pain.
你看,这个就是罪的捆绑啊。
Because then that is the bondage of sin.
罪用我们的肉体的软弱,我们的私欲来,透过这些东西来捆绑我们啊。
Because sin used the temptation of the flesh in order to keep us in bondage.
今天我们靠着主耶稣基督,
but today, when we rely on Lord Jesus,
我们挣脱了这个捆绑,
and that now we have been released from this bondage.
所以,如果一个人基督徒不守安息日,
so therefore, if a Christian does not observe the Sabbath, that is to say, they don't even care of the fact that God saved them before. They don't deem it precious, this true freedom given to them. Because this true freedom is being exchanged by the precious blood of Christ. And it's being in exchange from the blood that shed on the cross. Because whenever you think about the deep and immense love of Christ, your tears will well up in your eyes. And last week in Queen's Church, during the spiritual convocation,
最后一天守圣餐的时候,
and on the last day when we were having the Holy Communion sacrament,
真的是圣灵感动, 好多弟兄姐妹在领圣餐的时候哭啊。
And because the Holy Spirit is touching everyone, everyone was crying during the Holy Communion.
主耶稣的爱那么大, 我们那么不配。
Because the love of Christ is so immense and we are not worthy.
在访问的时候有一个姐妹跟我讲,
and then when I was in visitation, a sister told me,
她说有一次我在领圣餐的时候,
that there was one time when I was taking the Holy Communion,
看到一个异象,
and I saw a vision.
明明是闭着眼睛, 但是我看到主耶稣就钉在十字架上面,
and in fact my eyes were closed, yet I saw the Lord Jesus hung on the cross right in front of me.
她不是从小信的,没有看过什么圣经的图片啊,太多这些东西。
And she was not a believer since young. She did not see all these images.
但是主耶稣给她看到这个异象。
But yet God showed this vision to her.
她非常的感动。
And she was deeply touched.
所以我们怎么对待主耶稣的救恩?
So therefore today, how do we face this salvation grace of Christ?
如果主耶稣用自己的生命换来你的自由,
so if our Lord Jesus used his life in exchange for your freedom,
那你一个礼拜安息日你都不来,你都没有办法把这个时间抽出来给主耶稣来看他,来让他看。
And then out of this one week, you did not even put aside this holy day to come and see Lord Jesus.
当然主耶稣也很伤心。
Then of course, Lord Jesus will also be very sad.
主耶稣不一定会马上刑罚。
Of course, God will not punish you right away.
但是主耶稣会很伤心,会很想你。
But Lord Jesus will be very sad, very anxious for you.
我们知道有一些老人家到年老的时候，就躺在老人院，没有人去看他，没有家人，没有去看他。
And we know that some of the elderly people, when they are advanced in age, living in the old age home, no one go and see them.
孩子说很忙啊，很忙啊。
Their children were so busy, so busy.
父母想说，我一辈子为你们付出，你们到底在哪里？
And the parents were thinking that I have given up my whole life for you. Where are you when I need you?
所以我们可以想象，每个安息日，主耶稣就在会堂等我们。
So remember this point that every Holy Sabbath day, Lord Jesus is waiting for you in the chapel.
他是想看看他的孩子。
He just want to see his children.
有那份心想要亲近他，感谢他。
Who has the heart to want to draw close to him, to want to thank him?
主耶稣要的不多。
That is not too much to ask for.
就是要你的心。
He just want your heart.
他看到你的心，他就会更祝福你。
When he saw your sincere heart, the more he will want to bless you.
因为安息日就是神的祝福的那一天呢，神要用这一天来祝福你的。
Because God has put aside this holy day in order to bless you.
哇，这个很宝贵啊。
So it is very precious.
好，那一般的基督徒呢，对安息日有一些误解。
And most Christians, they have this misunderstanding about the Holy Sabbath.
好，那我们来讲几点啊。
So let's talk about some of the wrong concepts.
因为有时候我们跟别人谈安息日，他们会问我们这些问题，我们要知道怎么回答。
Because sometimes when we are in conversation with our friends, they may ask some of these questions.
第一个就是他们觉得说安息日是给犹太人的。
So the first misconception is that they thought the Sabbath day is only for the Jews.
今天我们是在恩典之下的基督徒。
But today, since we are Christians under the grace of Christ,
所以我们不需要守安息日。
So therefore, there's no longer a need to observe the Sabbath.
这个通常他们会这样的来问。
So that is what most of the people out there will ask.
那我们怎么回答？
So how do we reply them?
当然用圣经回答了，不是用我们自己的想法回答。
Of course, we will use the Bible, not our own thinking.
我们用主耶稣的话去回答。
We'll use the words of Jesus to reply them.
我们用马可福音二章二十七节来回答。
And we can choose this verse from Mark, chapter
2, 二章二十七节。
2 verse 27.
马可二章二十七节。
Mark 2 verse 27.
我们一起读。
Let's read it together.
一二三。又对他们说，安息日是为人设立的，人不是为安息日设立的。好，主耶稣这里讲到安息日。
So over here, Lord Jesus talks about the Sabbath.
主耶稣说，安息日是为人设立的。
Here Jesus explained that the Sabbath was made for man.
当然，安息日设立的时候，就是为亚当啊。
Of course, he's referring to Adam.
那亚当是什么人？
And what kind of man is Adam?
你不可以说亚当是犹太人，因为那时候还没有分犹太人不犹太人。
So therefore, you cannot say that Adam is a Jew because at that time the Jews were not even existing.
所以安息日是为人类设立的。
So therefore, the Sabbath was made for humankind.
因为人有灵魂，人要跟需要跟神接触，跟神建立关系。
Because every single human being has a soul, and the soul needs to establish this relationship with God.
所以神要给安息日，把安息日给人。
That is why God has given the Sabbath for mankind.
所以没有分什么犹太人非犹太人。
So there is no distinction between Jews or non-Jews.
甚至一开始我们讲了。
So even right in the beginning, we talk about
安息日四下的时候，定在神这里的时候，根本都还没有摩西律法。
Because at the time when God instituted the Holy Sabbath, Moses' law was not even in existence.
所以是超越摩西律法的。
So it definitely overrides the Mosaic law.
所以神把它直接放在十诫里面的意思是这样。
That is the reason why God placed the Holy Sabbath right in the Ten Commandments.
这样子就很清楚了。
Then it's very clear.
那第二个。
And the second misconception.
第二个说法，他们就是说，这个安息日啊，是属于摩西的旧约的律例典章里面的。
And then they will say that Sabbath is a regulation under the Mosaic law in the Old Testament.
今天是恩典时代。
But today we are under the grace of God.
他们强调恩典时代啊，所以我们说恩典时代就不需要守安息日。
And so they emphasize this point. It is the grace of the New Testament. Therefore, no need to observe the Sabbath.
这听起来要好像很对啊。
And it sounds very logical.
那这里就反问他。
But you can ask in return.
那恩典时代需不需要孝顺父母？
So in this time of grace, question, do we need to honor our parents or not?
他一定说要嘛。
Then of course they say yes, we do need to honor our parents.
恩典时代可不可以杀人？
And then in the times of grace, can we murder anyone?
当然也不能杀人啊。
Of course, we cannot murder.
因为这个恩典时代也是十条诫命的内容，我们要守啊。
Because this is also under the Ten Commandments that we need to observe.
所以这个就是给他们一个思考。
So this is something to them for them to think about.
安息日是超过其他的律例典章。
That is to say, the Holy Sabbath transcends above all the other rules and regulations.
那其实所谓的恩典时代。
So when we talk about this time of grace,
就是主耶稣的恩典嘛。
It is the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ.
那主耶稣的恩典是透过什么给我们的呢？
So what is given? What did the Lord of what did the grace of God was it given through?
当然，主耶稣来到世上为我们钉十字架。
And it is through the cross that was crucified.
但是整个神的跟人，神跟人的关系的恩典里面。
But in fact, between the relationship of mankind and God,
安息日就是一个彰显出来的。
And it is manifested through the Holy Sabbath.
安息日不是在律法之下那些典章。
And Holy Sabbath is not bound under the Mosaic law.
其实安息日是神的恩典，这个是神的礼物，本来是属于神的。
But in fact, the Holy Sabbath, it is the gift of God. It belongs to God right in the beginning.
我们看以西结书的20章。
Let's turn to the book of Ezekiel.
以西结20章的12节。
Ezekiel 20 verse 12.
20章的12节
Ezekiel 20 verse 12
我们一起读哦
Let's read it together
以西结20章12节
20 verse 12
有伤
又将我的安息日赐给他们好在我与他们中间为证据
使他们知道我耶和华是叫他们成圣的 好我们看先知引用神的话来跟百姓讲话
So over here, we see how the prophet used the word of God to explain to the people.
意思就是这句话是神自己讲的。
That is to say, this is spoken by the Lord himself.
神说了,我将我的安息日赐给他们。
Because God said that I gave them my Sabbath.
神为什么说安息日是他自己的呢?
So why did God say that the Sabbath belonged to him?
因为这是神的,是属于神的安息,永恒的安息是属于神的。
Because the eternal Sabbath belongs to the eternal God.
那他要给人有这种安息的体验。
So God wants people to experience the rest on the Sabbath.
在时间,空间,再加上灵。 能够体会跟神一起拥有安息的感觉
And that is bounded by this time and space But in the spirit We can experience the rest on the Sabbath
但是神把这个安息是给谁呢?
But who did God give this Sabbath to?
当然一开始是要给全人类的 这个是人类是属于神的
And of course right in the beginning This gift is extended to all humanity It is a present
那后来人犯罪了
But then later man sinned
那神要拣选亚伯拉罕
Then God chose Abraham.
但是神还没有把安息日给亚伯拉罕。
But at that time, God still did not give the Sabbath to Abraham.
时间还没有到。
Because the time is not yet right.
等到摩西带领百姓出埃及了。
Right to the time when Moses took the people out of Egypt.
时间到了，神把安息日正正式式告诉所有他的选民，我跟你立约的记号就是安息日。
Now the time is right, so God. Make a covenant with the people that my holy Sabbath is given to you as a gift, as a covenant.
你看这里说, to be a sign, 好叫与他们中间为证据, 一个 sign.
So over here, this verse says that it is a sign between, a guarantee between me and you.
我们做一个比喻了, 为什么人结婚要交换戒指?
So let's take another analogy. Why is it that the new couple during the wedding need to exchange rings?
这是个 sign 啊, 一个证据啊。
It is a sign, it is a guarantee.
戒指戴在手上,
when you wear this ring on your finger,
你们是一对的。
You are a couple, a pair.
所以通常这个婚戒都是一对的，它的那个是相似的。
And that is why the wedding rings and the wedding bands, they are almost identical.
所以你看到这个人戴了戒指，哎，这个也戴了戒指，哎，一个一对，哦，他们结婚的。
And then the rings are complementary to each other. It shows that they are a couple.
或者是外面的哦，现在外面的人也很多人。 想追你的时候啦，对你有兴趣，跟你多聊几句，你就戒指拿出来摸一摸，哎呀，这个很紧啊，人肥了。And
so today, in the same token, when you are out there engaging with people, and if someone choose make an interest on you, you can take up your finger and you know massage the ring around your finger.
代表说我有结婚的，你不要打我主意了。
And tell them that. you know, I am married. I have this ring finger on my, I have this ring on my ring finger.
我的心是属于我的配偶的，你不要想啊，想都不要想啊。
That don't even think about chasing after me because my heart is with my spouse.
这是一个我跟我配偶的一个证据啊。
Because this is a sign between me and my spouse.
对，结了婚的人要戴戒指啊，不要懒啊，不要说不戴啊。
So therefore, if you are married, don't be lazy and forget the ring on your finger.
也不要说放在保险箱啊，戒指就要给你戴的，为什么放保险箱？
And don't deem it as too precious, putting your ring in the box. It is for you to wear.
神就把这个证据就给属于他的人。
Because God has given this sign to those who belong to Him.
在旧约的时候，就是以色列人，就是神的选民，先给他们。
And in the Old Testament time, it belongs to the Israelites. God first gave it to them.
再透过十诫，其实给全人类。
But through the Ten Commandments, God is giving this gift, extending it to all humankind.
你属于神的，你纪念神的创造，守安息日。
Because you belong to God, you remember Him. Therefore, you observe the Sabbath.
你被主耶稣救的，救赎的恩典，你要守安息日。
Now that you're redeemed by God, you have His salvation, you need to observe the Sabbath.
我们刚刚讲了，这个戒指不是都一对的吗？
And just now we talk about the rings, they are a couple.
哎，觉得真的很有趣，很特别啊。
So it's very, very interesting.
创世纪第二章说，神自己休息了。
And then in the Genesis chapter 2, God rested.
如果你也在这天休息，不是就是一对了，都一样呢？
So if you also choose to rest on this holy Sabbath day, then you are in complementary position with God.
太宝贵了。
So that is very precious.
所以我们今天呢，不要把神给我们这个证据丢掉。So
therefore, today, let us not put away this sign that God has given us.
除非你说，我神也不要了，天国我也不要进了，我也不管神的感觉了。
Unless you want to reject heaven altogether, you don't care what God thinks.
如果你还是在乎于神，你还想进神的国。
But however, you still care about God, and today you still want to enter the kingdom of God.
你不能把它丢掉，你不能把这个戒指丢掉啊。You
cannot throw away this ring of covenant.
有人说真的吗？这个新约的时候也要守安息日吗？
And so some people ask, really? During the New Testament, we still need to observe the Sabbath?
我们看以赛亚书的预言呢，哈。Let's
look at the prophecy in the book of Isaiah.
56章的第六节
Isaiah 56 verse 6
以赛亚56章的第六节
Isaiah 56 verse 6
我们一起读哈 这是预言以后外邦人要归主
So this is a prophecy that in the future the Gentiles will return back to God
56章的六节
Isaiah 56 verse 6
我们一起读 1、2、3
还有那些与耶和华联合的外邦人，要侍奉他，要爱耶和华的名的，要做他的仆人，不干犯持守他约的人，我必定弃绝。我必领他们到我高的殿中喜乐。
他们的燔祭、平安祭、祭物、坛上、并蒙悦纳，因我的殿必为万民祷告的殿。这也是预言外邦人以后要全部归主耶稣。So
this is a prophecy that in the future all the Gentiles will flock back to the house of God.
物质的殿已经毁了。Because
the material temple has already been destroyed.
真正的殿是属灵的真教会。And
the true temple is the house of prayer.
真正属于神的人，包括犹太人，包括外邦人，要在神的殿守安息日。That
is to say, all the people who belong to God, whether they are Jews or not, they will all return back to the house of God to observe the Holy Sabbath.
所以，如果一个教会就算很虔诚，很爱主。
So therefore, even if the church, even if a certain church is very devout, very loving to God,
但是他如果不守安息日,
but yet they don't observe the Sabbath,
就是一个礼拜的第七天，礼拜六的安息日，神定的安息日,
and the Sabbath that is instituted by God, the seventh day of the week, that is Saturday,
那他没有守神的诫命,
then they are not observing the commandments of God,
也没有把这个神给他的证据戴在手上啊,
and they are not even wearing this sign on their finger,
神创造完天地之后在第七天休息，你在第一天休息，那不同啊,
that of course is different because God rested on the Sabbath day, on the seventh day that He has chosen, but you choose to rest on the first day that is Sunday,
感谢神,
so praise and thank God,
真教会就是属灵的神的殿,
that the true church is the church that belongs to the Spirit of God.
我们这些亚洲人啊，就是 属灵上，在当时旧约来说，就是本来是外邦人的。
So all of us sitting over here, we Asian people in the Old Testament time, we are the Gentiles that is being mentioned in the Old Testament.
但是我们是已经跟神联合了，已经连在一起了。
But now we have been connected back to God.
你怎么跟神连在一起？
How can we be connected back to God?
就安息日啊。
Because of the Sabbath day.
神在安息日休息，你也在安息日休息，不就连在一起了吗？
Because God rested on the Sabbath day, and you also rest on the Sabbath day, aren't you connected back to God?
所以你不要轻看说，哎呀，只是来不来而已，有空就来，没空就不来，或者是哪一天都可以。
So therefore,
不能这样想。
So therefore, do not take it too casually. Well, I can come on, I can choose to come or not on the Sabbath day or any other day is fine.
这个是关键于你跟神连不连得上的问题啊。
But remember, this issue will be in connection between you and God.
还有呢，为什么我们现在要守安息日？
So now another question: Why do we need to observe the Sabbath today?
因为我们以后要仰望那个在天上的永恒的安息啊。
Because we are hoping for and looking forward to the future eternal Sabbath in the kingdom of God.
我们看希伯来书的第四章。
Let's all turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4.
啊，希伯来书第四章的第八节。
Hebrews chapter 4, verse 8.
希伯来书四章的第八节。
Hebrews 4, verse 8.
四章第八节。
4, verse 8.
一二三。若是约书亚也叫他们享了安息，后来神就不再提别的日子了。第九。这样看来，必另有一安息日的安息，为神的子民存留。十。因为那进入安息的，乃是卸了自己的功，正如神卸了他的功一样。十一节。
11.
所以我们务必竭力进入那安息。免得有人学那不信从的样子跌倒了。这里希伯来这书的作者特别讲到有关于安息日跟永恒的安息的问题。
So over here, the author of the book of Hebrews talk about the relationship between the Sabbath now and the eternal Sabbath in the future.
他说以前呢，约书亚带领他们进迦南地。
So he explains that in the past, Joshua had bring them to the land of Canaan.
但是约书亚给他们的不是一个真正的安息。
But however, the rest that Joshua has given them is not a true rest.
因为进到迦南地，后来也不平安。
Because when they enter into the land of Canaan, they did not have peace too.
有犯罪啊。
There's also sin.
好了，这个作者说有另外一个安息日的安息。
So then now the author of Hebrews says that now there remains a Sabbath for the people of God.
另外一个安息日的安息啊，想想看他讲什么。
So think about this word, another kind of Sabbath. What does that mean?
原来安息日是在预表一个更永恒的安息。
So that is to say, the Holy Sabbath now prefigures another more eternal Sabbath to come.
你看神自己六天创造，第七天他就休息了嘛。
So look at God Himself. He rested on the seventh day after all His work from the 6 days.
那为什么这样定？
Why does it institute it in this way?
因为在神里面有一个更长的永恒的安息。
That is to say, in the eyes of God, there is another longer and more eternal Sabbath.
好，我们今天在地上安息日安息，我们就安息一天而已。明天应该又要忙了，又要上班了，又要工作了。
And so today we only have this one day to rest out of the week. Tomorrow we will become busy with work again.
你说哇，我很喜欢安息日，但是你总不能天天在教会嘛，什么都不做啊，只是听道理祷告。你要赚钱啊，你要上学啊。
And then you can say that, well, I enjoy the Sabbath so much, but now you cannot be living in the chapel every single day observing the Sabbath. You need to go to school. You need to go to work.
说实在，安息日是蛮好的哦。
So that is to say, the Sabbath is truly enjoyable.
来到教会，灯也开好了，暖气、冷气也开好了，你就坐在那边啊，唱啊，祷告啊，然后听道理啊，然后下去就有饭吃了，还有人帮你打菜，现在。
Because isn't it?
哇，让你好像皇帝一样。
Because aren't you living like a king and a queen is so comfortable?
You come to church.
You're really the king because you come to church. The lights are ready, the AC, the heat is on, and then the lunch is prepared for you downstairs. There's people even serving you.
进到厕所，又马桶也是干净的，又有卫生纸。
You went.
你用完你就走了。
You go to the washroom. It's clean. There's also toilet paper for you. After you use it, you just take off.
真的还有人打菜，好像那个高级的服务一样。
And then there's still people serving you, just like in a restaurant.
打完了，吃完了，哦，盘子放在那边，有人帮你洗。
And then after you're done with the meals, you put your plate over there, someone will wash it for you.
当然工作人员是很辛苦的,
of course, the people, the working teams are those in labor.
不要抱怨那些食物,
so therefore, do not complain.
好吃不好吃都感谢,
do not complain about the food, whether it's good or not. Take it with thanks.
我们今天来了, 哇, 领受那么多恩典,
that today we come to the church, we receive so much blessings.
但是你不能天天都安息日, 有哪有那么多人服侍你?
Because you cannot enjoy this every single day. How can there be so many people serving you this way every day?
明天又后天又上班了。
And then tomorrow, and then day after, you need to go back to work.
你要等下个礼拜才有安息日。
You have to wait for the next week in order to enjoy the Sabbath.
但是呢，以后还有一个不会停止的，不会说啊休息了好好的又要去工作的，不会的。
But then here it talks about an eternal Sabbath. There is nothing for you to turn away from. You don't need to go back to work.
那个安息日是最长最好的。
And that Sabbath is the best because it is the longest, the most beautiful.
所以基督徒过世啊，称着安息主怀，或者主怀安息。
That is why today, when a Christian passed away from this world, they rest in the Lord.
这个是很美好一件事情啊，这洗了世界的劳苦了，不用那么累了。
And because they have ceased from the toil and the labor of this world, and now they are enjoying the rest.
尤其是到最后，如果生病的话，真的是很累，很辛苦的。
And especially right till the last moment, if they are in illness, they are actually in great pain.
就像我见证，我的姨丈在香港，我这次回去看他。
And just like I had testified that I went to visit my uncle in Hong Kong recently.
他最后得了这个末期的癌症。
And he was in the terminal stage of cancer.
在医院里面。
In the hospital.
身体很不舒服。
And very discomforting.
他信了主大概10年。
He has been a Christian for about 10 years.
他70岁才信主。
And he believed in the Lord at the age of 70.
今年82岁。
And this year he is 82.
但是他信了主之后，每一个礼拜一定遵守安息日。
But after becoming a Christian, he goes to the church on the Sabbath every single week.
只要教会有开，他一定去。
As long as the chapel is open, the doors, he will enter.
哇，还有他会跟朋友传福音。
He will also share the gospel with his friends.
最后他躺在医院的时候，我去看他。
And then at the last moment of his life, he was lying on a hospital bed. I went to visit him.
我问他你怕不怕?
I asked him, are you afraid?
他说不怕。
He said, no, I'm not afraid.
他说最好快一点。
And he says that, well, it's better if it comes faster.
因为身体不舒服，很难受的。
Because I'm in so great discomfort, I'm in pain, not comfortable.
我希望主耶稣早点接我回去。
So therefore, I wish for the Lord Jesus to come and take me away quickly.
我问他说，你信了主有没有改变？
So I asked him, have you been transformed after believing in Christ?
有什么不一样？
Is there any different?
他说有啊，当然不一样啊。
He said, of course, there's a great difference.
我现在什么都看得很开。
Because now I have let go of everything.
我也不怕了。
I am no longer in fear.
感谢主，我离开香港之后一个礼拜收到消息，主耶稣接他回家了。
So praise and thank God. After I departed from Hong Kong, after a week, the Lord Jesus took him back home.
前几天也收到消息说，丧礼办好了，安息了。
And then the a few days ago, the funeral service is also completed. Now he is resting in peace.
所以圣经说第十一节，我们务必竭力进入那安息啊。
That is why over here, verse 11, let us therefore be diligent to enter that rest.
你不要以为啊，随随便便都可以进入那个安息哦。So
don't think that you can just go about casually to enter into the Sabbath rest.
你要很努力。Here
the word is diligent. You must work hard.
改变你自己。You
must transform yourself.
遵守神的命令。You
must observe the commandments of God.
不然的话呢？
If not,
这里说免得有人学那不信从的人跌倒了。
Lest anyone fall after the same example of disobedience.
你不听神的话，跌倒，你就进不去那个安息了。
You're not obedient to the words of God, you cannot enter into the Sabbath, therefore you fall.
几百万人出埃及。
So many thousands of people come out of Egypt.
在那一代能够进去的人有几个？
So how many of that generation finally make it to the land of Canaan?
很少啊。
Very few of them.
我们今天也是一样。
So that also applies to us today as well.
你不要看别人。
So don't look at other people.
我要竭力进入那个安息。
Let us be focused. We are going to be diligent to enter into that rest.
怎么竭力？
How can you be diligent?
你现在还活着，你要竭力每个礼拜竭力要守安息日。
Now that you're still alive and living, you must put aside the Sabbath day.
排除万难。
And that to take away all the other obstacles.
我要跟神连接。
I want to be connected back to God.
但是我们讲哦，安息日哦，圣经是安息日啊，Sabbath day哦。
So remember, the Bible says it's a Sabbath day, this holy day.
不是 Sabbath hour, 不是安息时哦。
It's not Sabbath hour.
什么叫安息日？
So what is Sabbath day?
礼拜五晚上开始就已经进入安息日。
Because the Sabbath day starts from Friday sunset after the sun goes down.
预备心。
That's the time where for us to prepare our heart.
最好能够来教会参加晚间聚会。
And the best is for you to come to the church to attend the evening service.
就算很远，住得很远，不能来。
So even if you live far away, you cannot come to the church.
晚上你也要在家里看圣经啊，听直播啊。
And that you can study the Bible at home or live stream at home.
如果你住得超过一个钟头，那有借口了。如果你没有超过一个钟头，你应该要来会堂。
So if you live far away more than an hour, that is a good reason. But within that hour, that is no excuse.
晚上不要看电视，不要做别的事，早点睡，明天早点来会堂。
And so that night, don't even entertain yourself with any other movies. Take an early rest and come to the church early the next day.
10:15就要找祷会了，要来去，那开始祷告，预备自己了。
Because in the morning, we have the morning prayer session at 10 o'clock, 10:15.
这是安息日，从礼拜五太阳下山到礼拜六太阳下山。
Because the Sabbath day starts from Friday sundown to Saturday sundown.
啊，不是我，赶着来一个钟，然后赶着要走了。
And it's not just coming here, rushing here for 1 hour, and then rushing back after 1 hour.
早点来教会看看能帮忙什么。
So come to the church early in the morning and see if you can help around.
关心一下身边的弟兄姐妹啊，慕道者啊，跟人家聊聊天，团契一下。
And to have fellowship with the brothers and sisters and the truth seeker.
就很喜乐的，你不会觉得说，哇，想尽快离开了。
And that you're relaxed and having so much joy, you're not in a rush to go away.
如果你一个礼拜只能回家一天。
If you can only go home for 1 day out of the week,
你爱的人在家里等你,
and the people who love you are waiting for you at home,
如果你一个礼拜只能回家一天, 20小时, 你会怎么对这个20小时?
So if you can only go home 24 hours, 1 day out of the week, how would you treat this 24 hours?
你会回家跟你太太说, 我就给你一个钟头啊, 你有什么话, 赶快讲。
So would you tell your wife, well,
讲完之后我要去别的事情，你不要啰嗦啊。
So don't nag. I only give you 1 hour. After that, I have something else to do.
哦，那个茶都还没有喝完，那个汤都还没有冷，你就只有跑掉了。So
the tea is still hot. The soup is still hot. You have taken off.
或者是一边跟你爱的人在一起吃饭，就一边看手机。Or
you're having a meal with your loved ones and you're looking at the screen on your phone.
你爱他，你会这样对他吗？
So if you love your family, will you treat them in that way?
你很爱神，你会很 enjoy， 很享受安息日。
So in the same way, if you love God, you will truly enjoy this moment, this time with the Lord.
真的，你会想到天天安息日就好了，只是不冷，现在还不冷。
Because you will really wish for every day to be the Holy Sabbath, but now it is still not yet the time.
希望以后可以进到永恒的安息。
But of course, we all hope for in the future we will enjoy this eternal Sabbath.
那礼拜五晚上呢，也不要去坐什么飞机啊，那个跑远路啊。
And then on also Friday night, don't board the plane or go to travel to far distance.
不要为了省那一点点钱，礼拜五晚上去坐飞机。
And so don't try to save that little money and board the plane on the Friday night.
为什么？
Why?
安息日要守聚会，要来到教堂啊，把这个时间借给神。
And because that is a time that is allocated for God to come to the chapel to worship Him.
所以要尽量避免。
So try to avoid in all circumstances.
神看到你的心了，一定会祝福你。
Because when God sees your heart of sincerity, He will definitely bless you.